I think that this is not true, because I am very for authority, you know, for order and obedience. But you know that when the authority asks the men to do something that is against the truth, against morality, against the good of the church, we have no right to obey.
Amen.
In our country, and we must pray.